confusion. So for example here, because here you can put the name you want actually, and but not here, because here it refers to the code. So this is the name of the code, but here you can put the name you want. So for example, here is in node, we can change it. In node, we know that it's coming from node number 2, and this is the information related to the discharge. So for example, we can call it in node underscore 2. Okay. While this one is the information coming from the node number 2 related to the storage. So we can call it none.
And here I explain my question, my previous question, because here we are in the components block.
Yes.
And here the first column is the name that you can give people, blah blah blah.
Yes.
The second column, so the two columns assume different meaning depending on the block.
Yes.
Yeah. So
exactly.
That's why before I ask.
Yes.
In other program languages,
okay.
It's different. It's maybe the definition has the same, always the same method.
Yes.
So it's just first column, second column.
It
depends on the
block.
So this one is now in node 2, in node 2S. So now we have to change it everywhere. So here in the parameters part, we change the name of in node 1, in node 2 underscore 2. Okay. And then in the connections, here, what we have? We have in node 2 underscore 2. This is in node 2, I said, underscore S. Because this is the information related to the discharge. This is the information related to the storage. Okay. And then the last part here, in node 2 underscore 2, in node 2 underscore S.
This could you please share these three points in only this one with us?
Yes. But okay. Let's do like
something because it's not possible.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do like this. I try to change all the SIMF files in order to change it a little bit, clean them a little bit.
And then,
I will give you the definition. Okay, just to help you to disentangle this graph. Okay.